vintage toy mall! A place where I can further my plans to roam the world!
Oh, hey, Cobra Commander. Welcome back to the vintage toy mall. What can I do?
Silence, you insufferable fool! What would Skeletor do? Oh, look, it's me. And what a bargain. It's basically a steal. Why so serious? Hey, I remember those. I've never seen such geekier things in my life. Oh, look, it's Star Trek. May the Force be with you! Oh, look! I'm G.I. Joe! I've got a bunch of fancy vehicles and blah, blah, blah! And wait! I've got it! Is this a full-scale replica of the G.I. Joe headquarters? I can use it to plan my next attack!
What are you plotting this time, Cobra Commander?
Nothing! I'll take it.
Okay, your total will be...
Total? Ha! This guy! I've never actually paid for anything before. No, I said I'll take it!
Not if G.I. Joe has anything to say about it.
What? You're not G.I. Joe!
Well, I'm no knockoff. Clearly you haven't seen my right butt cheek.
What a weird thing to say!
Kung Fu Grip!
Not my chrome face! Take this! What the pow!
Hey, watch the hair! I'm a Collector Club exclusive! Oh! Limbo attack!
I can't believe I fell for that! Now prepare for my ultimate attack! Rocket fist action! Are your boots repro?
Huh? No repro here. We take that stuff very seriously at Vintage Toy Mall.
Oh, my stars and garters. Hi-ya!
Oh. And down.
Oh.
Why are you hitting yourself?
Ow.
Why are you hitting yourself?
Oh, God.
Why are you hitting yourself?
You insufferable fool!
Sweep the leg, Joe!
Adventurers, did you just discover a villainous plot to take over the world? Just remember, you don't need superhuman strength, gorgeous flocked hair, or a G.I. Joe stamp on your butt to be a hero. Sometimes, all it takes is triggering a silent alarm, or screaming for help very loudly while running at a high rate of speed. Sometimes, it's quoting an 80s movie reference to help a comrade in a conflict. Just remember, you can be your own hero by shopping at Vintage Toy Mall, practicing good hygiene habits, preferably both. This is G.I. Joe, signing off here at Vintage Toy Mall, where your adventure awaits.